day really starts in 1938, when this guy, man named Dick Inver, decided to open on this site a cafe, next to it a gas station and motor showrooms for selling cars and motor workshops. Mm-hmm. So what you see here today is just the cafe.
And I know they're gonna make it real.